All right, so we're on play number six. Eddy shall join me momentarily. He's getting to be a weenie in his old age, I guess.
Old age.
He can't handle the 14 hours in one day of gameplay, huh? 66 million?
Boss battle happening soon. More like a standoff kind of thing.
Right? Now that's what I'm talking about.
I think you might get something better. Maybe some dynamite of your own.
Let me hold your hand. Need some dynamite, is what you say?
You get to go to the secret save level.
How much longer am I needed here?
For as long as it takes, babe. You put this shit back together and it's our house here. I don't think I have anything.
No, I'm yet.
He loves you.
Your save point. Brian likes playing with machine.
Oh,
I don't think you got enough.
Yeah, you gonna worry about it.
That's on the net.
Let's see what we got going on here, bro.
How many rifle rounds?
Pretty good sway to it. Listen, I don't like the sound of whatever is coming out behind me, okay?
All those dudes.
That's a fart.
Let's be careful. It could be full of them.
It's all ball.
Those are big, whatever they are. They're real big. There's a lot of fucking shit, apparently.
That cord for.
Yeah. What are you talking about? Distance. Does that count for something?
There's two of them right there. One of them was sneaking up. He's telling the guy.
Bro, what the fuck? Three hits? This is the classic fucking AI here. Hit that guy. Quit sucking. What do I have to say? Some of us don't have bullets, okay? Shut up, Eddy. That guy's got bullets if he wants to. Probably unlimited bullets and ammos and everything else.
Mr. Bomb.
By the time we hear it, we were dead. Thank you for taking my goddamn life that I freaking that worked so hard to get. I was about to blow that zombie's head off. Yeah, he tried to kick me in the balls. He does. What the fuck? He's a badass. Jeez, take a gun out of my partner's hand, he's fucking useless. Dude, kill that guy. What are you doing over there? We gotta hold your hand? Huh? Kill this dude. This guy's like invincible, man. He dropped two shotgun shells. Fucking in business now, bro.
I guess it's better than nothing.
This right here is what I'm looking for. That's not my bullets. That's not Steve bullets. I can't use them.
If you overturn those levers, though, it'll probably get you somewhere.
Yeah, let the bad guys out.
Game over screen.
That's bullshit.
You all right?
Where'd that guy come from?
I don't know. He wants to be rifled to the fucking balls, though.
Sure, rifle's gonna be effective.
Yeah, I see. I'm not doing anything. Meanwhile,
I'm guessing you don't have any matches left.
No.
Otherwise, you would have lit some of these guys up. Maybe you need to up your melee damage.
It seems fucking largely useless to me. It would only be 200% at max better than what I have right now. I mean, really?
Leon's melee damage doesn't.
Tell me about it, man. He hit the fuck out of me. I stomped a mud hole and it stomped his ass so hard he fell off, okay? Let me get down here so I don't get killed.
Are you alright?
I know he's trying to throw shit at me, Eddy.
Can't even hit him.
Bullshit. How many masks does this motherfucker got? Shit. He's full of axes, man. Give me this. Oh, I can't hop that? Bullshit. So you want me to open this door here, huh? Let these dickheads out. First of all, I can't even use it.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above. We'll have to take them all out before we can get in.
Yeah. So what sniper rifle's for? Rocket launcher.
A rocket launcher? Get your dumb ass out of my way, bro. Oh, really? Really?
Stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Uh-oh.
Brian, what are we gonna do?
Those dudes don't look friendly right now.
Get that guy.
If he left you some bullets. Want some?
No, I don't want your stupid chips. Get that guy. Yeah, man, I'm doing great. The bomb, so the next bomb can blow me the fuck up in 2 seconds. That can't be all of them. Did I get them all?
I think the bomb got...
Goes there, and then he makes
another explosive. Nope, that was... those two dudes are out there.
I see them, and there's a lot more than two.
There's one running across there.
Fuck.
We just gotta rush through.
This is gonna keep opening forever.
Yeah. Wait a minute, was that a torch?
Where?
Turn. You turn. At least take one of them down instantly. Like that guy, maybe. Make him drop the door. Yeah, he's just gonna come in. Either that or I think there's a dude over there that keeps...
No, it's definitely a dude over there. But I ain't no way I can, let's move. A classic Resident Evil bullshit. God damn it!
That guy.
Yeah, I see that guy, Eddy. He fought me, killed me too. Fuck. That guy's, he's incompetent, man. He needs some bullets. He never got no ammo. He's always in trouble. Run out of stamina, press 80, recover. Okay, learn something. No, I think I got it covered, Eddy. If I took out that guy.
Too.
I know. They're both just coming. But they have to have someone to open the door for them. Let's switch to a bigger gun. Shut up, Brian. I don't like you no more. Get out of here. I'll kill you, Brandon. Brian's like, you try that shit and see what happens.
Never even chop the guy that's coming up the ladder.
He will.
He's gone.
If this was two players, we'd have it easily figured out.
Yep.
But, no, I have to fucking go through this guy's bullshit.
No.
God damn it! That don't hurt. I'm gonna get up here, it's gonna be a different one.
I think you got him.
I hope I fucking got him, because I ain't gonna bullets otherwise.
There's a bomb too, I think.
I see the bomb. Gotta be fucking kidding me. This is goddamn setup of retardedness. Are you alright? You go down there, there's 50 million guys there from all directions. It's a brutal core game. Reduce the difficulty. Fuck no. Give me my rape difficulty. God damn it. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck!
I wonder if you can actually run into that door.
I'm frustrated now. I should just kill myself and start to try again.
Well, you go stand in front of them arrow spots and... That'll do it too. Let me check out one of the guys.
Fucking Jerry whooped my ass.
Well, he's dead too.
No, he didn't. He's about to take a grunt on me. A fiery death grunt. Stupid ass mask bastards. Make my rifle fucking doom shots.
That was lucky.
Stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
So did I get him? So all I did was shoot his ass in the shoulder. It's the same guy. I was in the face! Fuck!
A really strong rifle, man.
I got what they gave me 5 seconds ago, Eddy. And what the hell is different in that, huh? Excuse me, assholes.
Well, he can run past him, but you can't.
It's classic, you know. The fuck? It had different goddamn mechanisms. I'm alright, man. That didn't hurt. It changed the mechanism on his shit. Like, huh? Blowed up.
That looked like it hurt, not as much as
We'll have to take them all out. Now we can get through
without being screwed. He took a shit shot to the back of the fucking head. Fuck! God damn it. Go ahead and tear me ass. Man, I don't give a fuck if I can't get him. I already had it beat. I had him fucking beat. And he's like, I don't think I'm getting this game.
I already had my heart set on,
That's fucking shit's in March, Eddy. You always say that shit. At March at the earliest. Probably more like late. Give me that. Hope they don't die.
We'll have to take them all out before we can get in. Now we can get through without getting skewered. We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
He ain't live no more, shithead. My sway. My rifle and my distance is like all fucked up for doing that out. $200 ain't shit. We're going this way, that's where we're going. Get off the fucking ladder. What the fuck are you doing, man?
Controlling.
He has to control my butt. This is just a part of it, man. Get your ass down here and take these sumbitches out. He's like, nah, I don't think so. Can't see that guy.
Mr. Bomb.
Fuck!
Out of ammo.
Get him out, man. Get this guy. I'll have you not fucking whiff. You did a great job, buddy. I'm proud of you. What's he doing?
You can sneak up on the one guy that...
Fuck!
Wait a minute.
I'm gonna blow them shits up. It's way easier to to shoot them than it is to fucking... Now I gotta kill that goddamn guy again. In the back of the neck. Twice. From like 100 yards out. I survived, bro.
Have to take them all out before we can get in. Now we can get through without getting skewered. We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
He's gonna come back.
Sure about that?
Did he open the door? That's a different guy. That guy had to live from that, man. I swear I thought he did get up, right? I thought he got up.
Yeah, he got up and ran to you.
No, he didn't.
I think that was him.
No, he didn't. I swear there's no peace in this fucking game. Hell yeah, it's worth a syringe.
Now you can probably shoot at those guys.
God damn! Hell no! Did Kek are the 15 motherfuckers that are out there? No. Of course now they're split up now. If that did not kill him, I would be pissed. Where's my guys at? He threw a bomb at me?
Yeah, he had a crossbow.
Yeah, but I mean, like, well, I saw he had a crossbow. Fucking bitch. This is rough, Eddy. It's real rough.
Yeah, they start arming themselves now.
Stupid assholes.
Stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Did I took him out? That's a different guy. That's a different guy.
Yeah, he got back up and out.
He never runs after me. He has to do his scripted event. All right, buddy, do your thing. Oh my God, he's an idiot. You wanna fight him in here? We should. You could've killed him all already, dumbass. I've got more than one way to deal with this, okay? Like, I remember that. Got my top rooftop thing here. There's guys fucking everywhere. I can come back this way and kill them backwards, Eddy. Where's my dude at?
Hi there.
He's sucking.
One guy again. Pick up the guy. Pick up the torch.
All right, let's do this shit backwards. Broke my shit. Do you have a crossbow, huh?
Yeah, he dropped his crossbow. Didn't even pick it up.
It disappeared. Where's my buddy at? You're coming from behind you, dude. Are you ready? Come from both fucking directions here.
Well, you can't save now.
That's why that shit blowed up.
I said you can't save. That guy don't.
This is a syringe. So he'll always drop the syringe.
Sparkly.
The front, bro, do your job.
I'm hit. I need help.
like bad.
That's real bad right there.
I'm about tired of your fucking shit. Fuck! Yeah, you and everybody else, bro. Matches.
Priest with a torch? No, that's a match.
Just fucking shit with him.
Dad. Yeah. Kill that guy, man.
Goddamn fucking cheese. What did the fuck? It's like you're useless fighting against bad guys. I'm gonna hit this switch and see what happens. God damn it!
When they get him killed. Did you kill that guy?
Hell no! I can't shoot through his fucking monk legs.
Drop anything?
Yes. A way to keep me alive for a few seconds longer.
And a torch.
Damn. I'm not setting that dickhead on fire. Let's come this way. Yeah, there's always a couple dudes. I'm about to give up on this shit. Is this? It better be fucking worth it.
Yeah, next one. Think you gotta start the gym.
Think so?
Open the other door, maybe.
Maybe it's just one of them one times, man. It's one time you're fucks.
You grabbed your instant kill. Yeah. Take out at least one dude.
Down still, baby. I don't know if I can fix it.
Go, the ammo.
What ammo?
There's some sparkly stuff right there.
It's a bottle. Bottle ain't gonna do me shit.
If you hit the button on the...
Buddy, I can raise you up real fast. Me, I have it rough. Why don't you just hit this guy and be done with it? God, he sucks.
Try powering up.
Did you kill that guy? Of course you didn't kill that guy! Why the fuck would you do it? Bullshit.
Torch that guy.
God damn it, my fucking aim is so off because of the sway. This way, man. It's fucking bad. Got him. We got one bullet left.
Pick up that torch and take out that dude. Oh, well, I don't think he noticed you. There you have one. Where's he at? There he is. Drops him. Achievement unlocked, burn baby burn.
Shotgun. Okay.
Now if you could have gone to your save point. Can you fire your crossbow in there with the explosive arrow?
That's a good idea, Eddy. But my aim has to be beautiful.
Just aim at it, see if you can actually aim into it.
Alright, so, right in. You have to make a crossbow. I've got a fucking agony bolt. Which ones do I need? Real close, baby. A little bit better. Watch, of course I can't see my own fucking damn sight when I do. I need to do that. It's not even going to fucking explode.
Can you shoot that bolt?
The blast is above. I mean, it's a fucking guard by the door, man. Fucking literally last second to get my aim in. why wouldn't you, right?
Dead end.
Smarty mouth. Alright. Why am I going to fight this guy with a shotgun? Fuck, he nicked me.
Okay. I think he's dead. I'm gonna go drink that up.
Let's be careful. It could be full of them.
What if this is chapter 6, what does fucking chapter, 47 look like? A goddamn nightmare?
The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way.
I got a syringe on me.
This is what the holdup was.
Yeah, syringe. Hey, bullets. Like stuff.
What is the dollars, man? Where's my sway at? There's no fucking sway. Of course not. They want you to fucking be, panicking for your life and not be able to hit shit. Accuracy. Oh, God. Thanks, man. Ow. assholes.
Critical damage.
No, that's instantly killing with that shit. That's more expensive with the damn. Same, that shit effect was heads and not hitting nothing either. We went criticals all the way around. We decided, you know, we're just gonna die in two hits anyway. We gotta kill them before they kill us. Criticals.
What matters is.
So I instantly kill them motherfuckers. Profile. They're profiling us, man.
There's a dead person there.
I know, it's blocking me with its deadness.
Bad feeling about this elevator.
Ain't scared.
What about that dude, you know, transforming again? While you're
what
in the
transformer?
Don't look scary.
That's just a beef bag, man. Don't worry about it.
Do you think Kidman is okay? I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
It's not boss time. You shut up. Boss. We just fought your stupid chainsaw guy, and I beat his ass, all right?
Beat his ass with a bomb.
That guy's alive. Well, never mind.
Past tense.
There are only two. We can take them. No, that's not.
Well, guess where he's going.
Listen, man. Since that now they don't expect me to have unlimited ammo, they're not going to worry about me not having unlimited ammo, okay? Or something. A goddamn sniper. Get it in there, baby. Get it in there. Let me see my feet.
You should have just let them.
Huh?
What the hell? It's just a matter of time. It's better this way.
Listen, man, I put a lot of upgrades in that gun.
What the fuck?
Your face ain't got enough shit on it yet, buddy. Sorry. Can't get to me. If we don't mind to kick off the platform.
Cover me. Let's go.
Kidding me?
Someone. See if they run into it. Damn, he's not running into it.
God damn it! He shot that magical phantom and psycho bullet, because I sure as hell didn't have any.
Joseph, are you all right? Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like the look of this whole, like, area here, even though it looks badass. It's like I'm about to get my ass whooped.
Cause it looks like Booby Trap City.
I got no
getting parts here.
How you know?
Cause it looks like there'll be some traps laying around. Either you walk into them or you're gone.
What about that thing? You think there's a giant key in there? What about that? Oh God! I want to shoot this. I need my precious bullet.
Bullet, cause you're gonna be needing it.
This is.
Put in the monster that's gonna be chasing you.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
It is, except for these. Precious fucking shotgun shells. Get my shit.
Is that the DLC one?
No, this is the regular shotgun. You can upgrade it.
Was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church.
Does it seem a little
they were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Check your own mimic.
No, the only reason they get ammo is like take it from you in 2 seconds. Particularly on the syringes, that means these bombs will blow my shit up.
You saying there's no...
Shut up, Eddy.
Keep getting all these... Source form.
Now I've got ammo, they're gonna quit giving me shit in the boxes. I don't think it's a box.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
My memories. He'll be alright. That's just cherry Kool-Aid.
Shit. Let's hide out in here for a minute.
That dude knows where we are.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a...
Oh, fucking taking jabs at me, shithead!
It'd all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA.
Internal affairs.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there?
I love you.
We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you. Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols.
He's like, that's number 12. You're so far off, it's ridiculous.
Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.
Buddy, I take a leak, but if you want to hold my hand, you can. Press A and hold it down.
I don't think I need to be holding. You can do that all your own.
Do I have a key? I ain't got no key. Eddie's just hoping I'd have a key, but I ain't got no fucking key. Fucking broke, bro. What are you talking about?
Maybe you need to go.